बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। माय नेम इज़ बाबर अली एंड आई एम वर्किंग एज अ लेक्चरर इन जूलॉजी एट गवर्नमेंट एसई कॉलेज बहावलपुर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज़ अबाउट फाइलम कार्डेटा। एंड हेयर इन दिस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस अबाउट बेसिक करेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ फाइलम कार्डेटा। Phylum Chordata, there are near about 45,000 species of this phylum are identified, and these animals live in all types of environments, aquatic and terrestrial, throughout the world. So this one, that is, you can say, dominant animals which are present on the earth. Phylum Chordata, that is divided into three subphyla: subphylum Urochordata, subphylum Cephalochordata, and subphylum Vertebrata. Characteristics of phylum Chordata. Phylum Chordata that have different types of characteristics. First one, that is the bilateral symmetrical. The animals have bilateral symmetry. And dipterostomes. So bilateral symmetrical animals are those animals which can be divided, their body can be divided into two identical halves through a single plane. And second one, that is the radial symmetrical animals. Radial symmetrical animals are those animals whose body can be divided into two identical halves more than a single plane. So chordates, they have bilateral symmetry. Deuterostomes are those animals in which the blastopore, which is formed during development, that is developed into the anus. While another term which is used for the animals, that is the proterostomes. Proterostomes are those animals in which the blastopore, that is developed into the mouth. So chordates, these are the deuterostomes. Second one, that is four unique characteristics of the chordates, and these characteristics, these are not found in other animals. So these characteristics are appears during developmental stages. These four characteristics, these appear simultaneously in the animals, are they appear one by one in the animals during their development. So first unique characteristic, that is the presence of notochord. Notochord, that is a sportive rod like structure which is in some animals, some chordates, replaced by the vertebral column. Second unique characteristic, that is the presence of the pharyngeal slits. Pharyngeal slits are pharyngeal pouches. These are the extensions of the digestive system in the pharyngeal region to the outside of the body. And third one, that is the presence of the dorsal tubular nerve cord, or you can say dorsal hollow nerve cord. This is the part of nervous system, and that is present on the dorsal side. And last one, that is the post anal tail. Behind the anal opening, post anal tail, that is present in the chordate. Third characteristic, that is the presence of endostyle or thyroid gland. Next one, that is complete digestive system, which is consist of mouth and different other parts and at the anus. And last one, that is the ventral contractile blood vessel, which is called heart, so circulatory system, that is present in the phylum Chordata. Now first unique characteristic, that is a notochord. Notochord, that is a sportive rod like structure which is present in the dorsal body wall of the body cavity. This rod like structure that provides support to the body of the chordates, and this is made up of by connective tissues, and these connective tissues arranged in the form of sheath, and inside these connective tissues cells are present, and these cells contain large fluid filled vacuoles. So these vacuoles and this arrangement of the cells that provide turgidity to the notochord. So as a result of this turgidity, this notochord provides spore to the body of the animal. This notochord that is present from the anterior side and up till the post anal tail. So in most adult chordates, this notochord that is replaced by bony structures or cartilaginous structures and develop into the vertebral column. So notochord that provide support to the body, and this notochord that is also flexible, so that allow the sidewise bending to the animal. Next characteristic, that is the pharyngeal slits. Pharyngeal slits, this is the series of openings in the pharyngeal region between the digestive system and the outside of the body. If sometimes they opens outside and call pharyngeal slits, and sometimes these forms diverticula which are not opens outside, and these are called pharyngeal pouches. So these pharyngeal slits are pharyngeal pouches. These were used for the filter feeding in earlier animals, and in some cases in the modern animals, the modern chordates, these pharyngeal slits, these are also used for the filter feeding. In some cases, in modern animals, modern chordates, these pharyngeal slits, they develop the gills and used for the respiration. So pharyngeal slits of terrestrial vertebrates, in terrestrial chordates phylum belong from phylum vertebrata, so these pharyngeal slits, these are appear in embryonic condition during development, and in adults they are modified, they are developed into the other structures. As in case of human being, these gill slits, these are developed into the tonsils, into the thymus glands. These gill slits are gill pouches, they are changed into different structures in adult vertebrates. Next one, that is the tubular nerve cord. Tubular nerve cord, that is also called hollow nerve cord, which is present on the dorsal side of the notochord, and this tubular nerve cord develop into the brain at anterior side of the animal, at anterior end of the animal, this neural tube that form the central nervous system, and this central nervous system that is associated with the development of complex systems for sensory perception, integration and motor responses. And due to the development of this central nervous system, the chordates are able to survive, to dominate in the on the earth. So this is responsible for their success on the earth. Next one, that is the post anal tail. Post anal tail, that is extends posteriorly beyond the anal opening, and this post anal tail that is either supported by the notochord or vertebral column. In case of earlier chordates, in case of you can say subphylum Urochordata and Cephalochordata, these are supported by the notochord, and in case of subphylum Vertebrata, this post anal tail that is supported by the vertebral column. So these are the basic characteristics of phylum Chordata. Now here that is the graphical sketch of phylum Chordata, and here we can see the basic characteristics of phylum Chordata. One that is the here two pictures are can be shown. One that is longitudinal section and second one that is a cross section. So first that is the nerve cord that is hollow nerve cord, which is present on the dorsal side, and that is represented by a blue line in longitudinal section and a blue circle in transverse or cross section. Below the nerve cord, notochord is present, that is a sportive system, sportive rod, which provides support to the animal, and below the notochord yellow ring, that is the gut or digestive system. Here in the digestive system, pharyngeal pouches or pharyngeal slits are present, and in longitudinal section at the posterior side, post anal tail present. So these are the basic unique four characteristics of the chordates which appear in chordates at any stage during their development, and sometimes these four characteristics these are present at the same time in the chordates. So this is about the basic characteristics of the chordate. Thank you for watching this video.